He put XXXTentacion song Jocelyn Flores backwards. He says this depressing message.